coming with a question, can you? Not right, I think it's quite a lot on that one.
He's not filming.
He's not filming stuff.
What are you doing with
me? Come on. Sure, yeah. Right. Don't start again. Fucking pay attention, okay? This is
the attention deficit disorder quiz. Pay attention to the question, John. Otherwise, you fail.
A home where what's the room? I find it difficult to read written material that is very interesting or very easy. Definitely. All the time.
Okay.
Especially in Greek, I find it hard to take focus from what has been said in conversation.
How was I able to say that? How was meant to go on, say what?
Especially in Greek, I find it hard to stay focused on what has been said in conversation. I have a quick temper or a short fuse. Somewhat moderately, quite a lot. I am irritable and get upset by minor annoyances. I say things not thinking and later regret having said them. I make good decisions not thinking enough from the average.
I disagree with that. Apart from the car.
My relationship with people has made it difficult for my tendency to talk first and think later. So you think about what you say before you
Middle.
I have trouble planning in what order to do various tasks or activities. Do you come into work? Are you coming to work in family looking dead? You good that, by the way. I easily become upset. Not at all, just a little. Moderately, quite a lot of all of that. I seem to be thin-skinned at many things except.
But you're not fat, are you? No, Sean, you know what your thick skin means? Like, I'm quite thick skinned. No matter how many times you call me. Get a little cookie, Sean.
Yeah, it's got a disability since the last chapter 12, okay? I'm more comfortable on moving than when sitting straight. In conversations, I start to ask questions before the questions are being fully asked. In conversations, I start to answer the questions before the questions are being fully asked.
Quite a lot.
I usually work for more than one project at a time and fail to finish many of them. There is a lot of static or chatter in my head.
Is it a bit manic inside your head, lad?
No, I'm not going to go.
No, is it like proper chaotic life?
Never.
Is it like 80 things going on at once?
No.
I mean, like, sometimes
one thing, there's never one thing.
There's never more than one thing. Even when sitting quietly, I usually move my hands on my feet.
You're not going to say scratching your balls, are you?
Quite a lot of time. My mind gets so cluttered that it's hard to focus on this.
No.
Yeah.
I do. My thoughts bounce around my mind as if it's a pinball machine.
I don't know about the pinballs. Do you have loads of thoughts that are like zooming around and you can never work out what to do with them?
I am unable to stop daydreaming.
You can stop daydreaming whenever you want to. But how do you know you're daydreaming?
I am distressed by the disorganized way my brain works.
You do an autism test after this? Well, you might send you to the autism test if you feel it necessary. I mean, as if. Yeah, but I disagree with the A.D.D. diagnosis. I'm convinced it's autism.
You appear to be suffering from a moderate amount of attention and concentration difficulties. According to your responses to your self-report questionnaire, you seem to be doing anything.
No,
I
didn't. I've never got a GP, lad. Where'd you go when you bum saw?
You have to hear about that.
Me so ma and Imodium, you know?
I have to hear about the fact that you're here.
You're basically telling us to reset the last year of school, right? Yeah.
I've got a robot here.
You're doing autism now?
Yeah, I'm doing autism.
I think it's more autism than
that's probably one of the best 10 minutes of the